I want to congratulate you all for being chosen for Terror Mountain. It is the ultimate horror reality TV show.
Hey, do you know Mrs. Wallace?
No. If you want to interview my client, you will follow his instructions.
Whoever wins the show gets the $1 million cash prize.
He expects you to dress for the occasion.
Havoc is occupied.
His identity is shrouded in such mystery, he's only known to law enforcement agencies as the Voyeur.
About a decade ago, I found myself in a prison cell.
What kind of a cop are you?
As soon as my lawyer got me out of prison, I went right back, bribed the warden to release prisoner number AYO-886 into my custody. Please, have a seat. I used to be afraid of death, but now, with Havoc, I control death.
Did you know the cat that Vito Corleone owns in the first Godfather movie was actually a stray? Francis Ford Coppola found the cat on set and handed it to Marlon Brando before they started shooting. Apparently the cat liked Brando so much, it purred so loudly the crew were worried that they wouldn't be able to record the dialogue. We wonder if Brando kept the cat afterward. Do you like my t-shirt? You can get one for yourself in the link in the description.